declare to you that the fruit of the Spirit, the gift of the Spirit, is coming your way in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus. I see the blessing.
Time goes, I will call pastors.
Try to pray with them. Only a meeting of pastors.
Meeting wa baruti fela.
Because to be a pastor is not as easy.
Kaoro ba muruti ya sita ba ibono.
As you think.
Jola kairi na hana.
It's not as easy.
Aho ibono lo.
As you think.
Jola kairi na hana.
Most of the time.
Anche angata.
You will think.
Utlo na hana.
It's all about offering.
Orita ba yekita.
You think it's all about offering. For the people to reach you and give you that offering, you need to pass
test.
For the people to reach
you and
you need to pass a test.
One
of the tests you need to pass is humility. Humility. Where you crush your name. Your name must not exist. If your name is mentioned in the church, you are not yet a Christian.
Also Polish.
You have not sent a test.
I also
can't talk about even experiencing it. So today I will teach you something, but I still want to say something about this. Many of you are coming from different churches. Pray for your pastors. Support them.
But supporting.
They really need support.
But talk out support.
You might not be aware. They really need
support.
It's not all about offering. If we can ask pastors here, there is no offering. No offering. And rushing to be a pastor before you are announced by God is very dangerous. It's very, very dangerous. You know, when I'm speaking like this, I might be speaking with someone who's a person like me cannot just come and talk about this. Rushing to be a pastor is it's a wrong assignment. God has not assigned
you.
Very, very, very dangerous. It took me 3 months before I mentioned the name of the church. It took me more than 6 months
praying,
God, after I've resigned.
When
God told me resign this job, I said, okay. I did that without any direction.
6 months.
My wife, she can tell you that. In the morning, when people are still asleep,
but
I wake up and go to the bush. Past 9, I'm coming back. Why? Because I wanted what God wanted. I wanted it because He wanted it. I wanted to do what He said it must
be.
Knowing that when the challenge come, he will beg me up. So you cannot be under Charis. And you are still confused. Because, you know, this church was found under the prayer.
Kaobani kereke itumile katasiya tapelo le ro kwa modi.
So these pastors that are here.
Kano baruti baba leng mona bashapeling matso.
I wanted it because God wanted it.
Gei nyakile orubele kereke karo modi mona nyaka yona kereke.
I didn't want to confuse myself because I'll confuse others too.
Ake nyako takatakanya or takatakana ka orne kito diarula baba ngoba takataka.
Because you know the moment when you are confused.
Kaora how to mo takatakana wena.
You confuse many.
Kibo chata uyo takatakanya leba.
Satan can use you.
Satana ka ushumisha kagabo tso takatakanya.
Pastors, many of their challenges.
Baruti na di challenge chabo na chetingata.
Are not their own challenges.
Asi di challenge chabo na.
Are the challenges of the followers.
Kidi challenge chaba shalamra.
So you look at your pastor, you laugh sometimes.
So na kujadi mo libela mruti wano tsaya. Hey.
Your burden.
Ali tsebora ba ruichi mirono yalena.
Let's support pastors.
Na nongara supporting baruti.
That's the reason why I love pastors because.
Kikale makalule kirata baruti.
What I went through.
Kitseba aseki kopani ngile sona.
I know what I went through.
Kitsebora ke kopani ling.
There were times when I would have live, real visitation.
Utabaluwe te lo uwe a
I'm talking about vision.
Eh, kikita uwa.
I'm talking about real.
Akibolele kadi pono ni kibolele kani mtochan neti.
I'll wake up from my bed and sit.
Katoa mumpeto unkanodula kaspiti nyana kapila.
And my wife will be asking what's going on. I'll be talking with the person.
Sorry, udi alanga na kita ba kibolele lemutu.
Why? Because I wanted.
Kauri leba kailuri kine kinyaka.
The way he wanted it.
Di lokamoho mo di madi nyaka.
So please.
Kya opela re.
Pastors must not be bothered by support.
Baruti leska chenye ya ka usupporti wani.
But must be bothered by revelation.
Chenye angli nyake kutulu fela.
They are not getting revelation.
Ah kutulu isioi.
You must not contribute them to their downfall.
Leseka ba tusha ore ba teba webu uzi.
God bless you.
Mudi malisho ufaji.
Let me just. I know you won't clap hands. I know why. Because.
Yeah, it's well against Shape Mato.
I know, because you know already you've ruled out your pastor.
Shape Mato, Karo Murutwale na lebona asisi.
Your pastor now is zero, and Murutwale na ino from another one to another.
Nitoa kamola tsena kamogi atsiva.
I know.
Atsiva.
You've moved from another one.
Usechu tuwele, usechu fitile.